YouTube, it's Donna, and in today's video, I will be showing you my One Direction merch collection. Yeah, I will be doing this in two parts because there's quite some stuff here, and yeah, I'm just gonna get right to it. So in this part, for the first part of my video, I will be showing stuff like albums, and then in the second part, we're gonna go to the more whack merch that I have. I'm gonna make this into two parts because I like to talk about the stuff. I guess I like talking. That's why I have a channel, because I like to talk. So first, of course, this is the first One Direction album I ever got. It's the Up All Night album. It's just a standard one. It has 13 tracks. Yeah. I was in 5th grade, I think. I was a fan since 2012, which is the golden year. I'm so happy that I became a fan at the right time, because everything happened. I mean, not everything, like a lot happened in 2012. It was basically the peak. But yeah, that's my first album. When I was in 5th grade, I would always bring CDs so that we would have music in our classroom. And then my aunt from the UK got me this Take Me Home album. It's a standard one, but it has a Harry sleeve on it. Take Me Home probably is one of my favorite ones, because basically I'm living off this nostalgia of listening to this album. It also has 13 tracks. I have the Best Song Ever EP. I got this from Pen Shop, which is a store, a retail clothing store here. And yeah, this just has 4 tracks. It has Best Song Ever 2, and then 2 Best Song Ever remixes, and a live audio of Last First Kiss. That's what it looks like. And I have another EP. This is the You and I EP. Looks like this. It has 4 tracks. Radio edit of You and I 2. And then the remix, a duet version, and the piano version. CD. Black and Simple, it's real pretty. I have the Ultimate Edition of the Midnight Memories album, which I also got in Pen Shop. It's a Pen Shop exclusive, and it's like a little booklet. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention, there will be no solo One Direction merch in this video because I don't have a lot. I will probably make a collective merch video for like different artists, and my solo One Direction merch will probably be there as well. Where's Louis? Did I just miss lip balms right here? Look at him! Now I have the standard edition of the 4 album. It has 12 tracks. And yeah, this was actually given to me as a Christmas present, and it came with a poster. I think it's it. This is the one, and it's just this 4 poster. I can't see. But yeah, has the direction at the top, has OG5. Louis looks absolutely gorgeous in them. And album, yeah. Then last album I have is the deluxe edition of Midnight Memories. This is also given to me, I think. Yeah, I believe this was given to me by my cousin, Nikhil Athene. And yeah, I'll go. Here's a booklet, and the CD is in there. There. CD. It came with a poster, 2 posters actually. The first poster, I cannot be bothered to go up over that wardrobe, take off several luggages, and then take off the case that has said poster. But it's basically it's basically this shoot, but like without the album art. It just has Made in AM in the corner. It's basically it, but it's gorgeous nonetheless. And then the other poster it came with is this one, which is a project of One Direction Philippines, I believe. And Astrovision, I think. Submit a picture when you purchase the album, and basically they put you in the poster because One Direction was pretty up that year. it's really sad. So let's see the screen. It just says One Direction, History. And here you can see Harry, Lily, Liam and Niall. And Live Forever in the Bottom. And where am I? I am somewhere near Niall. So Niall and I am here. That's me. And that picture is from a school Christmas party in 2014. This is the One Direction, The Only Way Is Up DVD. I think this is from England as well. This is one of the unauthorized biographies. I actually haven't watched this. Oops. Look, it's so pink inside. I actually love it. And then there's the Beatles. Got the One Direction Is Us DVD. It was like standard one. Doesn't have the bonus footage and all. Came off, of course it did. They both came off, but this one. Oh my god, that's so ugly. I'm sorry for the graphic designers, but that is hideous. You should just go with this. And then when I was in the UK in 2017, my first time, I went to a charity shop. I was looking through their CDs and DVDs, and I saw this. It is the final theatrical edition of This Is Us, and it has all the bonus features, and it is only 99p. It was meant for me. For my last DVD, when I got this, I was contemplating on either getting an iTunes card for this. Good thing I got this. This is the One Direction Where We Are from live from Sansar Stadium. It was the concert film. Yeah, this was really, really nice. I still watch it. I mean, I watched this recently. Yeah, is that what's in this? Is this a poster? Oh no, it's a booklet. It has a booklet. That was sick, even if it was orchestrated by the staff, it was so... Look at him! Love it. Who's Zane? Where's Zane? Oh, there he is. He's the first one. I have 3 out of 4 of their perfumes. They have Our Moment, That Moment, You and I, and Before You. I don't have Before You. I can't find it anywhere. Go with Our Moment first. I actually have 2 of them. Which is a more beat up box. It's a more beat up box. So this one was sent to me by, so I guess, my aunt. And it's honestly one of my favorite scents. It smells so good. So let's open it up. That's what it looks like. It's all dusted, so sorry. But yeah. See, there's still some there. It's crown stuff. It has a little card, which I can't find where it is. This is the 100ml one. I just ordered this off of Lazada, I think, because it was on sale. I was like, I might as well. The card isn't here either. So it comes with a little card. It says, Our Moment. You open it. It has a little note. Or is it their signatures? Oh yeah, signatures and a note. We've loved every step of creating this special fragrance for you, our incredible fans. We are very proud of it and hope you love Our Moment as much as we do. Thank you so much for always being right there for us. We love you, One Day. As for Our Moment, I actually don't have the perfume itself with me, but it's basically the same component as Our Moment, just the glass is not see-through. It's coated with some pink paint, and then instead of tulle for the inside of the crown, it's like a gem, basically that thing. The card isn't here. This one, once again, is for my aunt. Yeah. So this is You and I. This is 30ml. It's really, really cute. It's actually a really, really nice scent. I love this scent. The bottle, it's so pretty. Well, it is actually a gigantic ring. It says One Direction here. It has One Direction engraved. actually fits my finger. Imagine walking around and wearing this finger device. It has you and I one direction on the side. I really want to before you to tear out my collection and get yours a card. And inside suggests that you bring a necklace and another note from them. It says, "We had so much fun. We had so much fun creating the new fragrance, bottle, and new packaging. We took our time creating something we're all very proud of. We hope you all really like it too. When we were designing it, we made a charm for you guys to wear. Hope you guys like it too." It's time for books. I have a few. I have three actually. Let's go for the unofficial one. This is One Dream, One Direction. I know the saying is one band, one dream, one direction. This wasn't enough space, so this is 100% unofficial One Direction autobiography book. Yeah, as you can see, it's very fantasy. It's very 2011, 2012. It has these quizzes and all. It's so colorful. Oh my god. Little did they know. And now I have three official books. First one is the Where We Are, Our Bad, Our Story. This one is very, very thick, very, very heavy. Bought this at National Bookstore. It was almost 900 pesos. It comes with a sleeve, and thank god it's the same inside. But if it was plain, I would be mad. So basically, the sleeve is also a poster. Sick. The back part is really cute. Go look at that. It's hard bound and it's soft matte to the touch. So I guess you can get your money worth on this. It's really, really glitter. Let's look at Lee. Hi. Liam's hair here. Oh my god, it's a heart shaped head and all. Zoe! Look at them. This one, I believe I got this because it was on sale. Were you on sale or was this on sale? Okay, the other one was on sale. But this one is also an official book. It's Meet One Direction. It's just One Direction, Meet One Direction exclusive. Amazing photos and interviews. Whoa. Here's a sticker set from a Total Girl magazine. Are they still publishing? But the front is very 2015. Anyways, last book. This is the One Direction official annual 2015. This was on sale when I got this. It's original $395. I don't know how much I got this for. But 2015, that's when they broke up. Zayn left. Oh, this is the last thing I will show you for this part. This is a One Direction official 2013 calendar. And yeah. It basically is just it's a calendar. And on whoever's birth month it is, that's who will be up front. See, like here they have Zayn's birthday encircled. Look at this. I was thinking of ripping it off every month and I realized I don't have to. February 1st, pictures. I think this is the same calendar that Nana Tomlinson had in the This Is Us video, the This Is Us film, where he says that whenever she takes a wee, was it, that she sees Louis, because the calendar. It's part one of my One Direction collection video. See you in the next one to see the whack ass merch.